Hello everyone. Today I'm going to be trying out a level made by Hank Shao. It is called Weirdcore, and I'm very excited to try it out. Let's see what's up with this. Ooh. It's a really nice effect. A little creepy. Come on, Mario, let's go. I can spin jump. Do it, Mario. Nice flower field to jump and play with. I'm gonna pick up a flower. Jump. It's gonna be like a little dinosaur game. Just jump over the flowers. Oh, I messed up there. Ah. Ah, I touched the bush. Okay, I need to do it with no holding right, just hold right. Let's see. Ah, I messed up there. So, wait, am I supposed to do something or is it just run right? Maybe I just need to backtrack. Maybe that's the trick. Something's gonna change when they look back. Yes. Ah! Oh god! Ah! Creepy eyes! Oh! Goodness gracious. That actually looks- Oh my god. Oh, okay. I thought they were moving for a bit. That actually caught me off guard. It actually looks pretty good. It's also a really nice song. I don't know what it's from though. Okay, it's the same thing again. Go back. Okay. Let's see. There was nothing back there, so let's just hold forward. I was like, the music stopping? Hold on. Oh. Oh. What if I just don't? Oh. I'm trapped here forever. This reminds me to the popular hit game Super Mario 63. Oh. Oh my god, actual jump scare. What? Oh. Oh, that looked really cool. Oh, this is actually super cool. I love this. Go Mario, jump off. Or maybe I'm not supposed to. Oh. Oh, this is really cool. I love this. I love this so much. Am I supposed to? Am I supposed to jump off? Like, does the level progress further? I'm not saying it like, you know, to like Suicide Mario, but like, holding left? Nothing's happening here. Something up here? Oh. There we go. Oh god. The smiley. Oh, his face is in the clouds. I saw that. Oh. Are you here? Are you here? I am here. Have a good day. Thank you. Am I supposed to? Oh, those faces in the back are getting to me. Oh god. I didn't get to see. I can't. It's too much. Too loud. Help! Help! Oh god. Is saying I love you? Go home now, go home now, go home now. Oh. I'm happy. Whoa. Oh. Okay, I get it now. Okay, I need to avoid the clock. Or I can just brute force it. No. There we go. Oh god. That's a really good effect. Oh. Is this just made like purely by bitmaps? Because that's really impressive. Oh god. Okay, we're clear out of time. Time is catching up. Let's go back. Interesting. Oh. Bite the apple, Mario. Oh, there's like something like pushes you. This is so cool. I love everything about this. Oh. Supposed to interrupt statues. Can I eat an apple? Bite the apple. Something pushes me, does that? Oh, I see. That was super cool. I really love this so much. Ah. So yeah, this was made by Hank Shao. So you know, you should try it out because this was such a fun level to play. It was very technologically impressive. Like, and you know, I'm so excited to see if Hank Shao's episode that he's making, I believe. So, ooh, this just makes me so much more excited. And I think that's gonna be it for this video. Goodbye.